for the evening, the two-time Test of the World Cup winners, Robert Joy!
Out!